Diagrams perform vital role in biology. To explain, to understand and to analyze the concepts, diagrams are very important. While drawing biology diagrams, we should follow some rules to minimize mistakes and secure full marks. So here, Biopassionate came up with some tips. Without wasting time, let's get started. Rule number 1. We should have good stationery, like normal 2HB pencil for light shading, that should be dark. Smooth and soft eraser. Micro tip pencil. I suggest dark camelin and a scale for labeling. Draw a simple and light diagram which is easily erasable. Later you can impress it by using micro tip pencil. Draw a simple, sharp, single-lined, clearly visible diagram. And more importantly, utilize off or more than off a page to draw a diagram. Don't compress it or don't draw in a corner. Shade your diagram wherever necessary, or you can put cloud dots. Shading brings the life to the diagram. Use ruler for label the parts. Do not overlap the labels. Try to label on either side of the diagram. If it is overlapping, this is called parallel labeling. Don't waste your time by colorizing diagrams in exams. You can colorize it while you're making notes. Marks are allotted only for your skilled diagram and correct labels.